Watch original photos and videos related to this news by clicking on the link given in the description below the article courtesy. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video. Boeing Co. BA, -2.76% said late Friday it will halt its dividend and extend its share buyback halt until further notice as it shores up its balance sheet amid the coronavirus pandemic. Boeing is drawing on all of its resources to sustain operations, support its workforce and customers, and maintain supply chain continuity through the COVID-19 crisis and for the long term, the company said in a statement. Chief Executive Dave Calhoun and Chairman Larry Kellner will forego all pay until the end of the year, the company added. Shares of Boeing rose 0.4% in the extended session Friday after ending the regular trading day down 2.8%.